Dumas, born in Paris, France, October 7, 1955, this talented celloist has come a long way. By age 5, he began performing for large audiences, and by age 7, he had performed for Dwight D. Eisenhower and John F. Kennedy. In fact, throughout his career, Yo-Yo Ma has gained widespread fame, including meeting presidents Barack Obama and Bill Clinton. Inspired by Johann Sebastian Bach, Ma's musical style has been deemed omnivorous by critics. With his smooth tones and overall virtuosity, he has released 75 albums. Of them, 15 have been awarded with Grammys. Though Yo-Yo Ma has many cellos, his main one is Petunia, built by Domenico Montagnana in 1733. He once almost lost it in a taxi cab, but it was later recovered untouched by the police. Commenting on the incident, Ma said, "I did something really stupid. I was in such a rush. I was so exhausted. I had given a concert at Carnegie Hall last night. I just forgot." Other than his world-renowned fame for cello, Yo-Yo Ma has made a large effort to spread spirituality and peace. In January 2006, the UN named him Peace Ambassador, and on November 3, 2009, Obama appointed Ma to serve on the President's Committee of the Arts and Humanities. Also recently, Ma created the Silk Road Ensemble, a group of musicians with the goal of bringing together musicians from countries linked to the Silk Road. Born in Nuremberg, May 21, 1471, Albrecht Durer was a German painter, engraver, printmaker, mathematician, theorist. He was most well known for his quality woodcuts, now referred to as masterprints, that earned him the title of the greatest artist of Northern Renaissance. He has over 50 well-known works of art to this day. At 13, Durer was already drawing magnificent self-portraits. His talents earned him fame beginning in his 20s, and he only gained a more significant reputation from there. He has three very controversial works that have been heavily analyzed for interpretation. Night, Death, and the Devil was a large engraving from 1513 that portrays a literal, though pointed, celebration of the Knights Christian faith and also of the ideas of humanism. Saint Jerome in his study is an engraving where Saint Jerome is shown working behind his desk. On the table was a cross, commonly shown in Renaissance art. A figmented line from Jerome's head to the cross arrives at the skull on the window ledge. It is used to contrast death and the resurrection. There is a lion used as a part of the traditional iconography of Saint Jerome, and near it is a sleeping dog, an animal often found in Durer's works to symbolize loyalty. Melancholia, an engraving of Durer's from 1514, has received more modern interpretation than nearly any other print. It is the only one of Durer's engravings that contains a title in the plate. Many interpreters believe Durer wanted to hold artists to be subject to the idea that imagination predominates over mind or reason. These three engravings have often been grouped as representing the three spheres of activity in medieval times. Night, Death, and the Devil belongs to the moral sphere and the active life. Melancholia represents the intellectual, and Saint Jerome in his study is the theological and contemplative life. Both artists had considerable fame even early on in their careers. Both artists used spirituality in their art. Ma and Durer have both visited Italy as a part of their travels and inspiration. Ma recorded an album there and Durer studied there.